go. Question number two coming up. Everybody's got to catch up with Abe and Frank. This is it. Ladies, it's for you. What does your husband do more, praise you or criticize you? Good question. What does your husband do more, praise you or criticize you? I think it's a good question. Think it over, ladies. We'll come back and find out. Off they go, and we'll start with you, Jamie. What will Joyce say to you? Do you praise her more or criticize her?
I'm going through some kind of metamorphosis right now.
Oh, so you almost scared me. I thought you were going to say something
else. No, I'm not going to change clothes. Man, that's clean. I'm not going to... Yeah, I used to criticize her quite a bit.
Yes.
And then I had a talk with my friend Frank over here, and I have begun to praise her a great deal. And hopefully she will say that I have been praising her.
Yes.
Yes, hopefully,
Did anybody understand what he said? No. Okay, as long as...
I didn't understand
that. But the answer is that you praise her more.
Yes.
Let's bring her on and find out if she agrees. Joy,
yes.
What does Jamie do more, do you think? Does he praise you or criticize you?
I think now he praises me.
That's right.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Yeah. You said now. That's interesting.
No. After 12 years, you know, you fight for the first three and then you warm up thereafter.
Oh, is that the way it goes? Gee, I fought for the first 10. Okay, you're absolutely right. You have a share of the pot. Okay, Frank, here you go. What's Ava going to say?
Well, I think it's both ways. We praise each other more than certainly we criticize each other, because there's very little criticism that I have on her. She has a lot to criticize with me, but I think that the answer would be that we praise more.
I'm asking her what you do, so you're going to say
her more.
You praise her more.
I praise her more than certainly I criticize her.
All right, let's bring Ava on.
With good cause.
Shh, here she comes. Ava, do you think that Frank praises you more or criticizes you more?
Oh, he praises me much.
That's it.
You know why?
You're absolutely right.
Do you know why, darling? I would be impossible to live with if he wouldn't.
Is that right? You know what, darling? I think most women would be impossible to live with if really, don't you think so?
True, of course.
Oh, sure.
Because we're adorable.
Yes, that's true. You're absolutely right. You're right again. Dennis, how about Mickey? What was he saying?
Well, my being of Italian extraction.
Yes.
Usually we are very critical people, but in this particular case, I am a homebody.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel very strongly toward my wife. You know, it's easy to be pleasant and gay with a lass, a glass, and a song. But the man who's worthwhile is the man who can smile when he's brought the old lady along. So I praise her. I hope we're right, Blue.
I think
praise
they bought
her.
That, Dennis. It was terrific. You did that beautifully.
Right out of the Nipsey Russell book.
Yes. You praise more. Let's bring Mickey on and see what she says. Mickey, which will it be? Does Dennis praise you more or criticize you more?
I think he really does praise me more.
Right, we split the pot three ways and it's halftime, fellas. If you will step to the rear, we will bring the ladies forward, and then we'll come back with the second half of Title Spales. Come on back. Here we are. We have changed places after halftime. I have the ladies with me. I don't know if you guys know the score. Jamie, you and Dennis have $50, and Frank, you have $200, so you got to play catch-up. This question's worth $150. Here we go, fellas. Men, some people say that good marriage depends on great sex. Others feel it's not that important in a marriage. How would you rank the importance of sex in marriage? Of sex in making a marriage work? 10%, 50%, or 90%? Let me say that again here. Some people say that good marriages depend on great sex. Others feel it's not that important in a marriage. How would you rank the importance of sex in making a marriage work? 10%, 50%, or 90%? All right? So you have to pick one of those. Think it over, fellas, and we'll be back in a moment. They're thinking about it, too. We'll start with you, Ava.
Darling, I have to tell the percentage.
Yes,
I'm very bad in percentages.
Try not to think of it as arithmetic. You see,
as arithmetic. Well, I think, and this is my cheering group, right?
Yes.
I think that sex is very important, but it's not altogether the top thing, because you have to be able to talk too sometimes.
Yes.
I would say, can I say 35%?
No.
Okay. Well, then, shall we go for 50, kids? 50.
Yes. Now, you know that this is what Frank's going to say.
I hope so.
No, no. What I mean is... I asked him the question, you see.
You already did?
Yes, now they're gone.
What did he say?
No, he hasn't answered it. He hasn't answered, but he's going to come on now and answer now.
You make me very nervous.
No, no.
I'd be so mad at him if he says 10%. No. I'll never talk to him again.
No, I asked him what he thinks the percentage of importance in marriage is, of sex. I'm asking him, and you're trying to guess what he's going to say.
Oh.
So I'm asking
him.
Well,
he better say at least 50 or 90. Can I take a leeway?
No. It's either 10, 50, or 90.
50, we go for 50.
You go for 50. Okay, let's bring Frank on. Shh, don't say anything now. Frank, how would you rank the importance of sex in making a marriage work? Would you say 10%, 50%, or 90%?
Well, you can rule out 10. So that leaves you...
Yes.
So you got two more choices. If,
yes.
If Ava's thinking, she'll say 50,
That's
which I
it.
Say.
Okay. You got it.
I was afraid she might not be thinking and say 90 because of other things involved.
What was that, Frank? We didn't hear you.
I said that I was afraid she might not be thinking and say 90 because of... certainly that's the way our life goes.
Yes, right. Well, she was thinking and she said 50. So
I'm delighted.
You're in business.
Thank you,
there.
Eva. I love you.
Nikki, what will Dennis say?
Well, 10% isn't very much.
No, it isn't.
No, it isn't.
That's like a wink now and then.
I'm going to go with 50, too.
You go with 50?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow. You all agree with that? Take it easy, take it easy. Just said 50% and the guy in the front row went, yeah, yeah. Okay, let's bring Dennis on. Dennis.
Yes.
What do you think now how would you rank the importance of sex in making a marriage work? 10%, 50%, or 90%?
10%.
No.
No.
What do you want from me?
That's right.
She wants another 40%, Dennis. That's what she wants.
Listen, Frank.
Sorry.
Well, sorry about that. Now, Mickey said 50, Dennis.
But figure it out mathematically.
Okay.
Once a month with 30 days in a month, doesn't that come closer to 10%?
Talking too much.
Dennis, you're in trouble.
Yeah, I guess you're right. That's true.
I not only feel sorry for the blue section, I feel sorry for myself now.
Yeah, because you can kiss this month goodbye.
Right.
Oh, sorry about that.
Me too, me too.
Joy, what will Jamie say?
Well, I would say I'm going to make him really look terrific. I say 90%.
Really?
Because I say that because he wears dresses and mesh, and I want his image to look better, so...
Oh, I think you're trying to help him out.
Right.
I understand what you... You don't care if you get this wrong, it's just the idea...
Right,
to let him know that he's all right. All right. You'll say 90%. Let's see what Jamie says, that little devil. Hey, Jamie.
Help me, Joy. I'm caught in this little box.
Yes. How would you rank the importance of sex in making marriage work? 10%, 50%, or 90%?
All good, clean numbers, Abert.
Yes.
50%.
No. You know what Joy said?
No.
90%?
90%. Better than I thought I was.
Yeah.
Joy, we just, since I got Nash, we sold the king-size bed and bought a queen-size bed.
Right.
So we get closer and closer together.
Yes.
Well, that means something.
Yeah. Right. I think
I don't know what, but it means something.
It doesn't
count
on the percentages,
right.
but it's nice.
Right.
Anyway, guess what? Ava and Frank got the whole thing again. There it goes on the board. We'll come back with a $300 question in just a moment. Come on back for the season. One of you. Here we go. This question worth $300. This is it, fellas. Tense up. Here we go. Men.
I'm still working on the other 40% that I missed.
Yeah,
I'm
going to
be tired tonight.
Ben, who do you think would have more fun? Your wife going to a ball game with you, or you going to a fashion show with her?
Oh.
Don't say anything now. Nobody say anything. Who do you think would have more fun? Your wife going to a ball game with you, or are you going to a fashion show with her?
Oh,
Who would have more fun? Ooh, sticky question. Off you go, fellas. Think about it. We'll come back in a moment, and we'll start with you, Mickey.
You will, will you?
Yes.
Okay.
We're likely to do that.
Well, I'll tell you, I never go to the ball games with him. One time in my life, I regretted it. Fashion show with
think
me.
So, huh?
Yeah.
If it really came down to it.
Yeah.
Especially if they were showing bikinis and things like that.
The one time I didn't go to the ball game with him, he was sitting next to Cary Grant.
Oh, and you didn't go?
And I didn't get to go and sit next to him, too.
Oh, you're right. That would be terrible. But it had nothing to do with the game, of course.
Not you're really.
Just sitting next to Cary Grant. So you say he would have more fun
going to... Because he knows wouldn't enjoy the ball game.
Right. Okay, let's bring him on and see.
Okay.
Dennis, now, who do you think would have more fun? Mickey going to a game with you, or you going to a fashion show with her?
Well, 29 days in a month, she won't play ball, so I guess we'll have more fun at a fashion show.
That's it! You got it!
Oh, good. Thank you.
You're absolutely right.
I'm glad.
Your stock has gone up considerably, yes. Dennis. Joey, what about Jamie? What would he say to this?
Definitely a fashion show.
Really?
Because the only time I ever went to a baseball game with him, and this is how much I know about baseball, probably got the wrong person, but Sandy Koufax pitched a no-hitter, and it was the most boring thing I've ever said to him. Horrible. And they kept saying, look how lucky you are, the first game in a no-hitter. And the lady I was with said,
big deal.
Terrific.
Huh? Whoopee, right. Nobody even hit the ball. Okay.
So it'd be a fashion
show. You'll say a fashion show, because now he's become an authority on ladies' fashions.
Of course.
So naturally. All right, let's bring him on and see what he says. Jamie.
Yes, have we landed? I was just going to order another after-dinner drink.
No.
Yes.
Dinner's being served in the dining car. That's what that bell... Sir, who would have more fun? Would your wife have more fun going to a game with you, or are you going to a fashion show with her?
You didn't just put that question in because I was on the show, did you, Bert?
No, not at all.
Truthfully, I think... I would have more fun at the fashion show.
That's it. You're right.
I want to see what I'm going to be wearing next season on the show. You know, Joy hates baseball games. I took her to one. She only went to one, and that was the night that Sandy Koufax pitched a perfect no-hitter. She says, what a dull game this is, baseball. Nobody's hitting the ball.
We don't believe that story. Do you believe that story? I can't imagine a story like that. Joy just told us that exact story.
Oh, she did?
Yes, but it was even good the second time.
She did it better.
Thank you, sir. You have a share of the pot. Ava, what will Frank say to this? Who would have more fun? Would you have more fun going to a game with him, or would he have more fun going to a fashion?
Well, I don't know baseball from a football. Or is that the same?
Yeah. We didn't say football or baseball. It could be anyone.
Darling, I don't know, but I took him once to a fashion show in Paris, and he had a terrific time. He never did see the clothes, but he did see the girl.
Yes, I'm sure.
And he loved it a lot.
So you'll say he'll say the fashion show.
But he wouldn't dare to say anything else. Wouldn't he?
No, I don't think so.
I don't think it would.
Let's bring him on and see what he says. Frank, who do you think would have more fun? Would Ava have more fun going to a ball game with you, or you going to a fashion show with her?
She hates ball games. A fashion show. Because,
that's it. You got it. Absolutely correct. You are all absolutely correct. We split the pot three ways. However, time is up. The red section with Ava and Frank. The red section with Ava and Frank won $450. We had $1,000, a total of $1,450 big ones.
They're married.
Listen, Dennis will look for you on the Nighttime Prizes, right? Good. Jamie will look for you on MASH. Ava, the Dean Martin Show coming up. We hope you'll look for us on Tattletales. Bert Conde saying so long, everybody. See you next time. Bye.
How to be a real Hollywood player. Tip number 21. Don't have your people call their people. Just buzz in first. Hollywood Showdown. Be a player. Weeknights at 8 Eastern.
Stay tuned for Musical Chairs next over most of the CBS stations.